Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Sa ngalan ng Allah, mahabagina at maawain. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Mga kapatid, aki ngayon ipaparinig sa inyo, ito si Mr. Shurush, isa itong Palestinian Christian Arab, nga kadibati ni late Sheikh Ahmad Didat. Isang Arabo, Arabo ito, Doctorate of Divinity, Doctor of Divinity. Nagbasa siya sa Arabic na Bible during the debate. Okay? Paano ngayon ang Allah ng doon? Pero maraming mga Kristiyano sa West na inaatake nila nga si Allah Moon God or God Moon, etc. Meaning a creation ang si Allah. Eh ngayon, paano ngayon? Nagbasa ito, isang Kristiyano nga Divinity, Doctor of Divinity, nagbasa mismo sa Bible niya nabanggit ang Allah. Pakinggan natin.
I read from the Bible, 2 Corinthians 4, verse 3 and 4. But even if our gospel is veiled, it is veiled to those who are perishing, whose minds the God of this age has blinded, who do not believe, lest the light of the gospel of the glory of Christ, who is the image of God, should shine on them. ولكن إن كان إنجيلنا مكتوما فإنما هو مكتوم في الهالكين الذين فيهم إلى هذا الدهر قد أعمى أذهان غير المؤمنين لئلا تعطى لهم إنارة إنجيل مجد المسيح الذي هو صورة الله صورة الله صورة الله. In the Gospel of John, where we are told, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. في البدء كان الكلمة, والكلمة كان عند الله, وكان الكلمة الله. The Word, as a person, becomes obvious in verse 2, where we are told, He. Yes, the word He. He was in the beginning with God. هذا كان في البدء عند الله.
Ito mga kapatid, ito ang katawa-tawa class. Arabo ha, Doctor of Divinity, Arab, Palestinian mismo. Nagbasa sa Bible nila, ang Allah is mentioned. O, ano nga yung masabi ninyo? Sige, sige, atakihin pa ninyo si Allah. O, pag sinusukan ninyo, kinakain din pala ng mga Kristiyano.